Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Amen. Good afternoon, Pastor.
We're grateful to God for His goodness.
Yes.
And appreciative for the presence of this year.
Yes, sir.
This is the day of the Lord. What will we do?
We will joy.
Amen.
Amen.
Is the Lord good?
Yes. All the time.
When is He good?
Amen.
You may be down.
You ain't out.
But you don't have to be out.
Tell it. Tell it.
There's trust in the Lord. And the Lord
shall know it.
Never fail.
Thank you, Lord.
I want to thank all of you.
Yes.
For your blessings,
yes.
Your praise,
yes.
Your goodness.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I can't thank you enough.
Yes.
At one time, at one thing that I prayed for the Lord not to do. You ever do that?
Yes.
And he answers.
Yes,
he answered it.
But God will answer your prayer.
Yes, He did. Yes, He will.
How many know God?
Amen. Amen.
How many know His grace is sufficient?
Amen.
Have you experienced it?
Amen.
Have you known it?
Amen.
Let me tell you this. No.
Yes.
His answer.
Yes, sir. All right.
Yes,
know His answer.
Did
Amen.
God ever say no to you?
Yeah. He said no.
Yes.
That's pretty wrong.
That's an answer.
Yes. That's right.
I used to think that God had to say yes before He answered my prayer.
Found out.
But you know God can say no.
Yes, He can.
How many of you have heard?
Amen.
You, did you ever say yes to everything in the
child? No.
You said no to your child?
Yes.
How come God can't say no to you?
Amen. All right, preacher. Remember the preacher.
Amen.
No, it's sometimes the best answer
Amen.
God can give to you.
Yes, sir.
One thing I pray, and that I would never be dependent in my life.
My Lord.
Lord, when you get through with me, let me go.
Yes.
I don't want to be dependent. I want to walk out of here as a soldier.
Yeah.
But God did see things as I saw them.
Tell it, preacher. Go ahead and tell it.
He told me as Paul, he told Paul, my grace
is sufficient. Yeah.
I don't hear you.
It's sufficient. Yeah.
My grace
yeah.
is sufficient.
Yes, sir.
My grace
yeah.
is all you need.
Oh,
your grace.
Grace.
My grace is what you need.
My
grace
right.
is never too soon. But thank God it's never too late.
Yeah.
My grace.
Tell it, preacher. Go ahead, preach. Go ahead. Let Him use you. Let Him use you. Amen. Amen.
Have you ever asked God to take you? Have anybody ever asked God to take you on home? I have.
Amen. All right, preacher.
For almost 2 months, my foot could not touch the floor. From the last of February until about a month ago.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank God I can touch it now.
Nobody but God. Nobody but the Lord could do that.
I've been some time alone.
But you've never been lonely.
But thank God. You've
never been lonely.
I've never been lonely.
Right. Amen. That's right.
Thank you, Lord.
What a good God.
All day.
Amen.
All you brothers and sisters.
Amen.
Haven't cooked a meal in over a year.
Praise God. Praise God. Amen.
I have a meal in my bed. In my bed, I am fresh.
Amen.
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 Praise God. Praise God.
And passport I ever had. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God for all of you.
Yes.
The Lord is good.
Yes, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Bless him. Bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
I see that you are a worshiper.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes.
Not nice.
Amen.
Let me say that's no.
All right, get your head around.
You are a worshiper of God.
Yes. Yes.
Not right.
Amen.
Amen.
I thank God that you are God's child.
Yes.
That's right, preacher.
Yes, sir.
Not nice.
Amen.
I thank God for you supporting these young men.
Yes. Praise God. He sent them. We praise him.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Keep praying for me.
Yes. Yes.
Amen.
I hope this is the first step in coming back.
Amen. Amen.
And I'm hoping and praying that the Lord will bless me to see or to live in our senior citizen complex.
Yeah.
Amen.
At least one night.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord, haven't failed me yet.
No, you have.
Lord, I will.
Yes, sir.
God bless you.
Thank you.